You want an awful lot for $10 hair, huh?